Welcome back to GMA 3 and a special New Year's Eve edition of GMA 3. We're celebrating all show long with some amazing musical acts. Our next performance from an acclaimed singer-songwriter who began his musical journey at just 6 years old.
That's right. And today he is bringing us a special performance of his debut single, which has surpassed 3 million streams worldwide and now performing solo.
Everyone in here just commented that is probably the most beautifully shot musical performance
and
we've had on the show.
Extremely beautiful to listen to as well.
So thanks for that. And much more ahead on this musical edition of GMA 3 on New Year's Eve with Someday at Christmas performed by a 3-time Grammy nominee. But first, a Faith Friday message from a friend of GMA 3. Stay with us. We'll be right back.
American poet.
We are back now on GMA 3, ringing in the new year with a performance by a 3-time Grammy nominated singer, songwriter, whose holiday
is Brian Courtney Wilson. Thanks to Brian for that performance. And up next on this special edition of GMA 3, none other than Shaggy.
Yeah, that's right, with Christmas in the Island.
I was just told to take it away, TJ, because we're doing a segment now with Dr. Ash about hangovers.
Yep.
To prevent them.
Well, Dr. Robot and physiological standpoint.
And experience.
Okay.
We weren't going to say.
Items of hangover or out. There's inflammation and irritation of the GI tract, but that you're with after a party or a holiday like this one, largely, yeah, don't drink that much. That is the best solution.
Sorry. No, that makes sense, yes.
But listen, even if you're at a party and you drink pathophysiology, if you drink a lot of water, these, by the way, acetaminophen, brand name Tylenol, good. Ibuprofen, a little safer, that can irritate the stomach as well. But as I said, the key is don't get into that situation.
We also just do the buddy system where I'm like, you need some water. Like, you know, you look out for each other and say, here's a glass of water, and then that helps.
That's perfect. See,
everybody.
You're a good person to go to a New Year's Eve party with.
It is.
Any party, really.
All right, folks, we're right back on the special edition of GMA 3. All right, welcome back. We are rocking our way through New Year's Eve with a show full of unbelievable musical acts and another one up now with a performer who's a 2-time Grammy-winning artist. You know him from hits like It Wasn't Me and Angel.
That's right, and today he is bringing us a special performance from the deluxe edition of
Shaggy around here. He's always a great guest and friend of GMA as well. So thank you for that. Well, coming up here on this special edition, we have Lee Bryce and his hit, Attaboy.
And first, another inspiring Faith Friday message for the year ahead. We'll be right back.
Over this new year.
There's that song. Turn it now to our next performer. He is a Grammy-nominated chart-topping country artist whose songs have been streamed over 3 billion with the B times.
Wow. He is an ACM and CMA award winner, and he's here with a special performance of his hit single, Attaboy, from his latest album, Hey World. Big thanks to Lee for that. And up next, right here on GMA 3, special music edition of What You Need to Know, we are going to ring in 2022 on a beautiful note.
That's right. Up next, here's
of old lang syne.
Welcome back, everybody. We are rounding out our New Year's Eve show with a final performance from a group who ushered in the a cappella craze 12 years ago. They have more than 1 billion music streams, have sold more than 1.5 million concert tickets worldwide.
That's right, and you can catch them on their tour Back in the High Life starting in February. And now helping us bid farewell to 2021 is Straight No Chaser performing Auld Lang Syne.
I do love that holiday song.
Oh, that one. That. Okay, you like that one.
And the Shaggy one earlier.
Okay.
All right, Dr. Ash, oh, a lot of pressure here.
This is
last one
to bring healthy habits into the new year.
Okay.
I might go for a run with you guys maybe in the new year.
Always welcome. Always
happy.
Welcome.
Happy New Year.
That is what you need to know for this year.
That was fun to see.
Here it's been. So thank you so much for helping us make GMA 3 what it is. Of course, we wouldn't be here without you. I'm Amy Robach.
And I'm TJ Holmes. That's Dr. Ashton. And we certainly have a lot of good folks behind us helping us every single day put this show together. A lot of them still working remotely and aren't able to come in, but they have been absolutely great to us. So thank you. We want to say to everybody behind the scenes and take a look at them yourself as we say goodbye and Happy New Year to you all.
Happy New Year.